morning friends, my name is Sathya Bodia. I study in grade 5. Today I am going to explain you about shadow formation. But what is shadow? Shadow is a dark spot formed by an object when it blocks the path of light. Let's see how a shadow forms. I have taken a flashlight and three different types of materials. A ball as an opaque material, a bottle as a translucent material, and a glass as a transparent material. So let's start. First of all, turn on the flashlight. Then place the ball in front of the source of light and observe on the ball. You will observe that there is a dark patch formed on the opposite side of the light. This dark patch is called shadow. If you move the ball closer to the source of light, you will observe that the same ball forms a bigger shadow. If you place the ball further away from the source of light, you will observe that the same ball forms a smaller shadow. Thus, we conclude that opaque objects make dark shadows. Now, I am taking a bottle in front of the source of light. You will see that the bottle makes a faint shadow. It means translucent objects make faint shadows. Now I am taking a glass in front of the source of light. You will see that there is no any dark patch on the wall. It means transparent objects do not form shadows. So friends, observe your shadows on the sunny day. In morning and evening, your shadows will be long. But in afternoon, your shadow will be the shortest. Shadow is formed because light travels in straight lines. Hope you all enjoyed this science fun. Thank you.